day on North Georgia Outdoors, me and my dad go after spotted bass on Lake Lanier. And he was practicing for his FLW Cup tournament. He's a co-angler. And it was the last day of practice. And we did okay. It's pretty tough. It started to storm though. And I hope you enjoy the show. My dad's got one. Spot. Cunning on a Whack'em Crazy Baits Big Sissy Worm. See if we can catch some more.
We got a nice one here, I think.
Fixing to come a storm. Nice spotted bass. Up here on Lake Lanier. Nice spot, and we're gonna put him back in so we can catch some more. Dad's got another one. Fishing over here on Lake Lanier is kind of tough. Ain't biting too well. Dad's finally got another one on though, fixing the storm. He's throwing drop shots. Spot. Got a nice one here. On a Whack'em Big Sissy Worm again. He's a small one. On the drop, Chase spitting out shad. Oops. He's small, and we're gonna get him back in and see if we can catch some more. Thanks for watching. Check out our website, northgeorgiaoutdoor.weebly.com, and go on our Facebook, send us a friend request at North Georgia, and like our page, North Georgia Outdoor. And thanks for all the support. Keep checking in. We're going to have some more videos on soon. Thanks for watching.